Welcome back, folks. This is GoldenKingPanda bringing y'all another episode of LEGO Star Wars. We're currently on a bag full of explosives, so we're going to make our way into the Starkiller base. Got some Han Solo action going on here. Alright. Chewbacca carrying a bag.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Rey gets it open. Atta girl. Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first ordered base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
What was that?
I need reinforcements!
Walkways out. We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist.
Fine. Then find us a way across.
All right. I had to figure out exactly what.
Stop them!
What I need to do. Or where to find it, right? This way I got little Legos. Alright, now I gotta go upstairs. Not that guy. We'll make our way.
Troopers, fire!
Yeah, almost. Once again, if you don't hear any sound, it's because I get copyright strike every single time there's music, unfortunately.
All of them? Let's get out of here.
exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna get out of here. Alright, well, I think we're gonna destroy the Starkiller.
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
That was not very nice.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's send down the defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing. Aye, aye, Captain. Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
TIE fighters.
That's all their towers taken care of.
There are the TIE fighters. All right. Be on them.
This way.
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it.
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
I know what I'm talking about.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Sorry.
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
That saber, give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
All right, let's go that way. That is unfortunate. That is unfortunate.
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
We got shot down out the sky.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Hey,
Come on! Let's end this!
You're in for it now!
Think what you could achieve with the proper training!
You're right. I didn't do any Star Wars.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Chewy. Chewy the hanging like that.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him.
Alright, folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.